Okay, this is just a quick explanation of how the Throttlemeister works. It's just a basic friction lock. There's no actual block in place of you moving the throttle. So, for example, right now it's turned off. It's in the off position all the way forward, and the throttle moves freely, just as normal. Say I put the throttle open a little bit, and then turn the Throttlemeister on, turn it back in the direction that you would turn to open the throttle, and the throttle stays in place. You can still move it. It takes a little bit of effort, depending on how the spaces are set up, how tight you got it. But you can still move it. You're not going to get stuck there. But as soon as you let it off, the throttle just snaps right back into place. One more time. Throttle open. Throttlemeister locked. Stays there. Let the Throttlemeister off, and the throttle goes right back into place. And that's all there is to it. Hope that helps.